To add an equation, place your cursor where you'd like the equation to go. Go up to Insert at the toolbar. Choose Math Equation. And then enter the LaTeX notation. I'm going to copy and paste it here. There are websites that convert LaTeX for you. Just Google LaTeX converter. So I have the formula there. I'm going to hit Save. And there you go. There's the equation that I added in using the Insert Equations menu.